Welcome. With a new project and a new website look, we need also new videos. So, Arch Linux has three major projects. Arch Linux ISO, which we called always the big ISO. Arch Linux D, which is a small ISO, but there is something new. Arch Linux B, and that's what this video is about. Arch Linux B. The B stands for build your own ISO. It means that we provide you with our Arch Linux ISO. We give you scripts and we say, hey, if you don't want Firefox, put a hashtag in front of it. You want Steam, type Steam, and it will be installed on the Arch Linux ISO. If you don't want XFCE, then you can do so. If you want Awesome, if you want BSPWM, if you want Cinnamon, it's all possible as of June 2018. And that's what this launch means up here, the latest news, 10 Arch Linux B ISOs to download with a desktop of your choice. But the idea is to give you the power to change the ISO. So yes, you can download any of the ISOs that we've built. But the idea is that you build them, that you change them, that you say, I want OBS Studio on it, I want Steam on it. That's what was missing on Arch Linux, okay? Or I don't want three browsers, okay? Get rid of one or two. No browsers. You're in control of the build. You build the ISO with the packages you want. You get the download is here and the more info is here. It's an Arch Linux D. It's phase 4, and that's why it says, oh, build your own ISO. And you can decide to do what we do. That's this one. Second one is build your own ISO. It's XFCE OpenBox i3. It's what we do every month to put it on SourceForge. But you can change the applications and still have XFCE OpenBox and i3. Or you can really go wild and say, no XFCE, I just want to have Awesome. That's it. Or I want to have BSPWM, and then you get this kind of look on your system and you have to learn this system. Where should you learn it? Phase 3. Every tutorial article is in here. That's the gallery, that's how you install it, and this is what you need to know. So all the information is here, all articles have been created, videos have been created, and if you're not ready, again, we go to the website here and download whatever we created. But the idea is really for you to be in control. That's what it says here. You are in control, phase 4. Do check out the first article. We give you the power to change the ISO any way you want. So all these remarks, we've heard them, and now you can do something about it. If you want to have this is also an interesting topic. On the forum, sometimes they post, oh, I have trouble with a very strange piece of hardware. Okay, well, you can now find out what package is it that I need and what package does it conflict with. So hashtag out the other package and add a new package, and that's it. And then you have your Arch Linux that's working on your webcam or your Ethernet card or anything. So we give you full control. What goes on your ISO is going to become your ISO, and the ISOs we built here, we named them Arch Linux B ISOs. So this is what we do. In this first line here, just burn the ISO, no changes made. And this to the right is just one desktop on the ISO. You have chosen what desktop you want to work with, and that's it. And you can just follow along, read more, and there you go, and you follow what needs to be done. So that's Arch Linux B for you, and this video is going to come underneath here where it says build your own ISO. All right, cheers.